But you know, realizing that the vehicle doesn't really matter. It's not what's important. Where you're going, the destination that you're choosing, that's the thing that's most important. You should base yourself and your impression of self-worth on what you do, what you're capable of doing, what your skills are, not what other people might be doing or other people might be doing for you.